Hi, my besties and Morris. Welcome back to another episode of I Was Gonna Say Painting with Epigelia. I'm so excited, really, to once again create a magic. If it's not magic, it's a disaster or a terrifying makeup tutorial. But we will see, okay? I was gonna say painting, yes, painting, but on my face. Okay, as you can see, it looks like a blank canvas. All right, so today's makeup tutorial will be the first episode out of this year. All right, so if you were like wondering why I haven't done makeup for a while, it's really a long story, you know, but I don't want to cry. I just want to share. All right, okay, I'll be straight. Okay, my doctor told me that I have a renal failure, but let's not talk about that. Okay, maybe let's talk about that some other time. So today's makeup tutorial, I will teach you how to make a terrifying Valentine's makeup. I'm just kidding. Okay, there's no need to be terrified because my face looks terrifying already. So let's create magic. Okay, in this world we need some color. Okay, without color it would be really boring. So let's bring a beyond stunning palette, okay, of Velvety. We will see about that. Okay, so we will use some vivid shades of colors. All right, and let's do this. So before I will apply my makeup, I am going to use this tinted moisturizer from Laura Mercier. Okay, and this Silk Cream Moisturizing Photo Edition Foundation by Laura Mercier. All right, I want to let you guys know that I will include some links, all right, in the description below. So this means that we will get like not a large commission, okay, but just a small commission if you will make a purchase after clicking the link below or the links below. It's all about links for Valentine's. Okay, so without further ado, let's start. So you have to like blend this moisturizing cream, okay, from Laura Mercier using this blender sponge. So that's what we are going to do. All right. Whew. Alrighty, that's just a moisturizer. Well, you can use also your fingers, okay, but I should say just one finger, not fingers. We are not making clay, okay. Oh my goodness. All right, let's try to be funny. Okay, alrighty. And also please don't forget to follow all my TSMA, the Sexy Music Assassins family in Ismio. They're all amazing. All right, they're hot too. I'm just kidding. Of course, they're all smart and they all can sing. They're all awesome people too. they're amazing friends, as in. Okay, so, oh, that's not bad. Look at that. That's just a moisturizer, and it looks like it looks like a foundation, huh? Look at that. It's not bad, really. Ooh, I like this. Oh my gosh. It will really give a glow to your skin. I like this one. Oops. Excuse my thingy. Okay. So that's what you need to do. Okay. And also, if you are new watching this makeup tutorial, please don't forget to subscribe, share, and subscribe. All right, and also please check out the description below and check our website tsmadigitalmarketing.com and our Amazon stores. All right, please browse all the links that you can see on the website, and you will really like it. We are having a sale right now, like 80%, like that, or there's a lot, I've seen a lot of sales that's going on right now, so please don't forget to check that out. Okay. Oh my goodness. You know what happened? You know what just happened? Instead of me putting the moisturizer, that's why I said earlier that, oh wow, why it looks like a foundation. I wasn't wearing my eyeglasses, so I can't see. Sorry. All right, so now instead of me putting first the moisturizer, I'm gonna put it on top of my foundation, and still okay. All right, see, I like that actually. Wow, still it gives that instant glow to your skin. I like it a lot, and I approve these makeup products, and they're not bad too. So please again check out the description below for all these products. All right, and I will also include all the deals for Valentine's Day. All right, alrighty. Now, all right. It's not bad. I like it. See? See? Can't you see? It's all a big mistake. I just sang that in his meal. I like it. It's a song from Tiffany. Wow, I like that one. Oh my gosh. That's the beauty of getting old. Sometimes you forget your name too. I'm just kidding. Alrighty. Alright. Like that. I like it like that. There you go, go. Alright, before I will touch my eyes, I am going to use this Elf Guard, okay? And I recommend this product. All right. So again, check out the description below for some e.l.f. cosmetics promos. Okay. This really, really helps us in. You won't make a mess as in. As in, yes. Let's do that. There you go, goo. Just like that. There. There you go, go. There you go, go. Oh yeah. Alrighty. Just like that. Okie dokie. And now I am going to use this MAC Technical. Did I say that right? Technical liner. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that, my besties. And Amores, my besties, and TS, and Shug. Of course, I'm still a bestie. One bestie left. One bestie left and one love left. No more Amore. And TS, oh yeah. Yep, sad. There you go. Oh, bam. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. There you go. Oh, this is easy, huh? I like that. Let me see. Perfect. I think. Okay. I think it's perfect. Okay, okay. I made it kind of thick. Alrighty, yep, that's good enough. I like that one. All right, okie dokie. I like that. And for my eyelid primer, I am going to use this Murphy. All right, eyelid primer. There you go. All right, my besties, I am going to use this Murphy Jeffree Star palette. Okay, let's start. So for my base color, I am going to use this Lean color, Lean shade, okay? So it will be on the brow bone, just like that. That's it. And I'll be using this Fast Lane on my crease. And on the outer corner of my eyelids. Like that. And I will also put or apply this Fastlane on my lower eyelid, just below the waterline. There you go. And I will add these calabasas on my crease. So let's do that. I like this color. Oh my gosh. I like that one. Oh my goodness. And I am going to apply this Millions just above the crease. Just like that. There you go. Now I am going to add, all right, my concealer, all right. On my on this layer. Alrighty, let's do that. So I'll be using this MAC, okay, concealer. It's the Studio Fix. So let's do that then. Just like that. Okie dokie. and use the same blender sponge. Just like that. There you go. See that? There you go. So just to pop that color out, let's use this self-made, all right, and we will add it just right here. All right, let's do that. There you go. And then just blend it out, okay? Just like that. Okay, okay. And then using the same blender sponge, just kind of like touch it up a little bit, just like that. Okay. Just like that. There you go. And now I am going to contour my face using this Murphy bronzer. You can mix it together, okay? And then don't forget to contour your jaws. So remember to showcase your cheekbones, okay? So don't put your contour on your cheekbones. Should be elongated like that. Just like that. Okay? And now I am going to contour my nose. There you go. And now it's time for us to add some highlights. Okay. Using this Kylie Jenner highlighter. So I'll be using this fan brush, all right, for the highlighter. So not so much, just kind of like do that, okay? So just above your cheekbone. Going up, up and sideways, just like that. See that? You have to showcase your cheekbones. There you go. All right, one more, just like that. See that? There you go. See? And of course, on top of your eyebrow, okay, the arch. There you go, go. Just like that. Don't put it all over your face, okay? You don't want to look funny, okay? Just like this. And on the bridge of your nose, of course. See that? See this? Alrighty. And right here. Okay. And on top of your lip, upper lip. There. See that? That's cute. Okay. And of course, let's put our blush. So for my blush, I am going to use this Murphy. All right, Murphy Babe blush. There you go. Since it's Valentine, all right. Let me see. We can use this one. Free. You are free to love on Valentine's Day. Of course. Okay, let's do that. Just below the high light. Okay? Just right here. And you have to apply it in a circular motion. There you go. Ooh, that's cutie pie. There you go, go. There you go. I am going to line my lipstick using this Laura Mercier Crushed Berry. So let's do that. And for my lipstick, I am going to use this Laura Mercier Velour Lovers. There you go. Let's do that. Alright, my besties and more, so this is the final makeup look. Alright, if you like this video, please don't forget to hit that like button, alright, and also hit that bell, so the next time we have a new video tutorial, and you will get it right away. So please, again, don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Thank you all so much for watching. Love you all so much. Thank you all so much again. Once again, for watching TSMA Makeup with Epigalia. Love you all so much. Mwah.